Anne Rice's Interview with a Vampire 2022 series on Prime, AMC Plus actually, which is a channel on Prime, or you can have AMC Plus by itself if you really, really wanted to. Anyways, this is a kind of a depressingly dull show, if you ask me. Although I will give it, it had one of the greatest sex scenes I've ever seen in my life, bar none. But that being said, it's got this really downwardly depressing feel to it. I get it. The vampire's bored with being alive, so to speak, and all that. But yeah, it's just no. And yeah. It's got some pretty good statements in it, but it's just seriously not my fit, and seriously dull, if you ask me. That being said, almost everyone else on the planet thinks it's a really good show, so don't take my word for it. 3 out of 10.